are you guys talking about? We're gonna get off the calendar.
Come on, everybody. We need a perfect plan to get off of this counter. Yeah.
Successfully stolen a small diamond from the museum. They'll never find me here. Now I'll just leave it on this table beside my other small treasures and trinkets. Now I shall have Salisbury steak for dinner.
What is this place?
Ah, I see you've been stolen too. I am Doubloon, and here is Crowny.
Yo!
Cool, that's cool. But I'm leaving here. I wanna go home.
Home?
Yes. Home. I don't want to be here.
But we can't go home. We're trapped here.
How do you know? Have you tried escaping?
No, but we're too gosh darn small. There's no way we're gonna get out. We're just little things.
Well, I have a plan, and I'm gonna make sure they pay for stealing me. Let's just say I'm gonna get a few souvenirs.
I am just so excited to take a bite of this delicious hot and steamy Salisbury steak dinner, cooked to perfection. I sure am glad everything went swimmingly with zero repercussions or problems at all. Oh gosh diddly darn it! A repercussion and or problem. You rascals are greedy. Especially with my dinner.
Yes, we escaped, and we couldn't have done without you. What was your name again?
Diamond E.
Cool!
Well, thanks a lot, Diamond E. I'll be seeing you later.
Got anything?
No, we got everything. We'll be okay.
Wait. Oh no. Look, guys, wake up. They already left. Get out.
Seriously? Today of all days?
What?
Dude, we told you to set an alarm.
You think I can have a peaceful nap with an alarm? Good luck with that. I threw it out anyway.
Why?
Why were you relying on me anyway?
You
all know
me. You need to understand that my confidence is about you.
No, that my number one priority is having a good nap.
Stop! Guys, chill out. Breathe. Everyone take five. Don't even sweat it. There is nothing to worry about.
I've been wanting to get out of here for so long, and you messed up our only chance!
Your fault for relying on me.
Well, what do you do now? Just little things in this big house.
We cry!
Or we can just escape.
Oh, true. We can do that.
Oh, I know exactly how. The window.
Clip, everyone knows that window up there is our new.
Well, we'll never know unless we try. It's okay, guys. I have a second plan.
Wait,
Oh, well, I guess it's time to man up now. Nah, I can't be bothered to.
Yeah, I'm gonna go out on a limb here and assume that didn't work.
Let's just try finding something downstairs.
Stupid sink!
Oh, hey, this gun.
Great! We can use this to repel someone and break the window up there.
We would need the heaviest one out of us, though. Oh, I see how it is. Wait, what the?
I don't mean to alarm anyone, but there may be water coming from the sink.
What are we gonna do now?
Why don't we all just drink the water from you, Bendy Straw?
Seriously?
Wait, I know somewhere safe where we can get away from the flood, and it's the place where it all began. Come on, gang.
Oh, great. A dead end. Now what do we do?
Okay, so before we all die, anyone want to confess something?
Well, Pencil, there was something I always wanted to say to you.
Yeah?
I just wanted to say that I...
Yeah?
That I...
Hey guys, pretty unrelated, but I wonder what happens when water gets into contact with electricity.
Wait, guys, we did it! We got out the house alive!
Yay!
The house, though. Ooh, anything but alive now.
Ooh, but what now?
Moral of the story! We learned
that...
Moral